I hope everyone had a great summer because I sure did. I lost 20 pounds. Thank you. And I gained 35. Well, you stop it now. Now, today's show is another installment of the Oprah Book Club. And honey, we have a beautiful, inspirational book that can teach us to be better people. It's the story of one man's struggle to rise from humble beginnings to national fame. The title is I'd Love To, But I Have a Game by Marv Albert. He's here with us today, so please welcome Mr. Marv Albert. So, Marv, you wrote this book and you're here to talk about it.
Well, that's right, Oprah, and I'd really like to thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Well, forget about it, because it ain't gonna happen. Now, let's talk about you and them choppers of yours. You likes to get freaky.
Well, yes!
Now, honey, I heard that you like to wear women's panties.
Yes!
Mm-hmm. You even wore nipple clamps?
Yes!
Mm-hmm. You ever use an ass bracelet?
Yes! And it hurts. Mm.
You go, girl. How about the squirmy rooter?
Oh, my God, yes.
I am scared of you, honey. Now, here's the difference between you and me, Marv. I like to eat back lava, baby back ribs, back bacon, but you like to eat back.
Yes and ass. But the biting incident for which I was arrested, Oprah, was a case of mistaken identity.
And what you talking about, Marv?
Well, now I did bite her, but it was late and it was dark, and I thought she was a pizza! Mm-hmm.
And when did you realize that she wasn't a pizza?
Well, Oprah, to tell you the truth, usually when I eat pizza, I do not have a full erection!
Well, that sounds like a pretty reasonable excuse. We have a question from the audience. Yes.
Yes, I just like to say that I love your show, Miss Oprah.
Fellow backbiter Mike Tyson in the crowd.
And I believe that Marv was provoked into biting that woman. I believe that. You're a pretty good guy.
Yes, it's true. The pizza head-butted me. Mm.
Okay, now, Marv, now what about this menage a trois business? I hear you like to get it on with a lady and another man.
Hmm. Well, I'm glad you brought that up, Roper. That is completely untrue. It was a very hurtful allegation. And the only thing that helped me through it was the support of my fiancée, Heather, and our close family friend, Rod.
Yes, well, it is great to have the support of your fiancé.
And it's great to have the support of Rod!
Well, Marv, this may be your last chance to call a live broadcast. Is there anything you'd like to say?
Absolutely! Live from New York, it's Saturday Night!